In the instance that you draw an exploding kitten card, you can use a zombie kitten card to defuse the bomb. At this point, you're going to put the zombie kitten card in the discard pile, and then you're going to put the exploding kitten card anywhere you'd like in the draw pile. But with this version of the game, it doesn't end there. After relocating the exploding kitten card, you can bring back one dead player from the game. The game ends when only one person is left standing.